Hello and welcome to the channel. In today's video, I'll guide you on how to download Project Playtime on your PC. But before we continue, check the description for links to gaming mouse and keyboard options if you're interested. Now, let's get started. First, ensure that you've got Steam installed on your PC. Steam is a popular platform where you can explore and download various games. If Steam isn't already installed, head over to the official Steam website. You'll see an Install Steam button at the top right. Click on that and follow the setup instructions. After installing Steam, open it. If you don't have an account, create one by choosing Create a Free Account and entering your email address along with a password. Once you're logged in, use the search bar at the top right of Steam and type Project Playtime. You should see the game in the results. Click on its name to go to the store page. Since this is a free game, you can directly click Add to Library. Next, navigate to your Library tab. Project Playtime will be visible there. Select it and click the Install button. Choose your preferred installation location, then press Next. The download will automatically begin. Once the download is complete, you'll see a Play button. Click it to launch Project Playtime. That's it for this video. I hope you found it helpful. Bye-bye.